Duck.
I don't like that.
Okay, now, tell me some traditional foods in your country.
There are lots of traditional cuisine in Vietnam, like pho, bún chả, or bún đậu mắm tôm.
Okay, good. Now, do you have a healthy diet?
No.
You think you don't? No, I don't.
Because someday I eat a lot of unhealthy food and a lot of noodles.
Okay, alright. Now, do you often use public transportation?
No.
No? You don't like it? Or you drive a bike? Why you don't use public transportation?
Because it may be inconvenient.
Yeah. Inconvenient. Okay.
Inconvenient.
Alright, now, you think people should use more public transportation?
Maybe 50-50.
Okay. Now, look at the picture here and describe how you make Arabian cauliflower. The recipe. Explain to me what's the recipe like.
First, you cut down the leaf off and...
The leaf of what?
The cauliflower.
There you go.
And so that you have... One part.
Okay, and then what do you do with it?
Next, you put the cauliflower into the boiling water.
Good.
Next, you chop the onion or garlic.
That looks like garlic. Yeah.
Yeah.
And then?
Then you put the garlic and onion into the bowl and mix some. With lemon juice or spicy juice.
You can call it broth. Okay, and then?
Then you pour the sauce into the plate.
Good.
And pour them in
onto. You put the sauce into the plate and then you pour it?
Pouring in off the.
Pour on.
On.
In. And then on, onto the cauliflower. Good. And then?
And then put it...
place it where?
In the fridge.
Good.
And...
Okay, that's good. That's good enough. All right, good. Now, describe a dish that you enjoy eating. What do you like to eat? What's your favorite one?
I like bún chả. It's the most.
It's the most you like? Okay,
yeah.
Now, where does it come from?
Of course, it comes from Vietnam.
Okay, from the north or from the south?
The north.
Okay, now, what are the main ingredients?
It has real pork. Dipping sauce.
Okay.
And rice noodle.
No, noodles.
Rice noodle.
Okay, good. Now, why do you like it?
I like this because the dipping sauce very
delicious, huh?
Okay, good.
Where do you eat it usually?